Good evening. You're watching The Gospel Connection, a program that's dedicated to the gospel entertainer. Sponsored by Citizen State Bank, Marion County's real community bank. Gentry Chevrolet Pontiac Buick.
To save money, that's why.
Western Sizzlin'. We stake our reputation on your satisfaction. Tate Funeral Home. Planning ahead is the best thing you can do for your family. Tonight's guests, Caitlin Pace from South Pittsburgh, Tennessee. And from Rossville, Georgia, Rhyme and Reason. And now your host, Vince Frazier.
Welcome to Gospel Connection tonight. Folks, we have got a wonderful program tonight. I'm looking forward to it. Miss Caitlin Pace from South Pittsburgh, Tennessee. She's here and raring to go. I know it's going to be a blessing to you. And following Caitlin is Rhyme and Reason. They've not got here yet, but they will be here shortly. And I know they're going to be a blessing to you. And we just look forward to this program. We've got some great groups lined up. Herb doing a great job. You can see his number to contact him at the end of the program, lining up some groups. We've got some great groups lined up over the next few weeks. And we'll be right back with Miss Caitlin Pace. You be sure and stay connected.
For over 70 years,
same location.
For over 70 years,
same service.
For over 70 years,
same customer satisfaction.
Why should you go to Gentry?
To save money, that's why.
For over 70 years,
Gentry Chevrolet Pontiac Buick of Kimball, Tennessee.
Our community is one of the best places in the country to live and raise a family. We're surrounded by natural beauty and have many recreational opportunities. Wherever you find people enjoying events in the valley, you'll find Citizen State Bank, because we take pride in supporting the events that make up the fabric of this great community. And when you're at an event, chances are you're not 5 minutes away from one of our ATMs. Total community commitment and convenience, only from Citizen State Bank, a real community bank. Equal housing lender, member FDIC.
Being prepared is having peace of mind. At Tate Funeral Home, caring compassion is our utmost concern. Our facilities include a large chapel, spacious parlors, and a modern kitchen. Let us help celebrate the memories of your loved one at Tate Funeral Home. Visit us at 950 Mel Dixon Lane, Jasper, Tennessee, or call Colette 423-942-9500.
Yeah.
Miss Kaylin Pace.
Hello.
It's good to see you.
You too.
Been looking forward to school right over close to me. Yeah. Boy, I've been looking forward. I've been hearing all about you.
Mm-hmm.
You done a great job on that. We're going to let you use that microphone there. How about cutting? Make sure it's still on. You sounded so good with it. You love to sing, don't you?
Yes, I do.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
You're 11 and you've been singing, I think Granddad said, a pretty good while.
Yeah, a long time.
You love to sing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we can tell it. I've been watching you while you went over some of the songs.
Mm-hmm.
And you got another song you're going to do in a minute. I'll listen to you go over a little bit too. I loved it.
Thank you.
It's got a... put the mic up right now where I can hear you. I know that's a little unusual. We usually have you one of them lapel mics,
mm-hmm.
but we're letting you use that mic. You sounded too good through it. We're just going to let you talk to us.
Just keep the good going.
Yeah. And you are originally from around South Pittsburgh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You go to school here?
Mm-hmm. South Pittsburgh Elementary.
And you're in what grade?
Sixth grade.
And you've done... You sing quite a bit, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot. I just love to sing. So.
I can see why. people love to get you come and sing for them. You're a real blessing.
Thank you.
You've got a gift. The good Lord has blessed another young lady with a voice.
Thank you.
I think Granddad said you like to act a little bit, too. You think you like
yeah.
to do that?
Yeah.
You're not acting now, are you? I heard you got a boyfriend, too.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. We won't get into that there.
Okay.
But you sang at the Cornbread Festival
mm-hmm.
last year.
Yes, I did.
And one coming up. I think
yes.
you're going to be, you've been
mm-hmm.
asked to do another one.
Yes, I have.
That is great. And I think they done a singing, it was for a benefit thing in Jasper?
I have cancer benefit, and I sung about 3 songs there just, you know, to keep the runners going for cancer, so,
That's
you know.
That's great. And you sing in church,
mm-hmm.
and I think you like to sing country music.
Yes, I do.
We had another young lady on here not long ago. Well, in fact, a couple of them, they love to sing country music,
mm-hmm.
and they love to sing gospel music.
Yeah.
They just love to sing. What do you... I know you're a young lady, but what would you like to, we always ask this, what do you think you would like to do with your life at this age?
Well, I want to keep on singing because that's what I enjoy doing, and I want to go to college, and, you know, if I don't make it in singing, I want to master in something else, so, you know, but right now I want to pursue my career in singing right now.
That's
so.
Great. You know, I was just thinking, you're such a young lady. You got a lot of years ahead of you to be a blessing to someone. You may get to be an actor one day. You may just sing. And is there anything else that you, at this age, that you, if you didn't get to act, you're talking about going to college.
Mm-hmm.
Most young people don't have anything in their mind what they'd like to be, but there's a lot of them do. We've had them on here that's, just a couple of years older than you and already know they want to be a pediatrician or want to be a veterinarian. Is there something like that, a third choice that you might would like to do?
Yeah, I would want to be a lawyer because I like to argue with people.
Oh,
and
a lawyer.
Yeah, so.
what kind of lawyer? Just
a lawyer, any kind.
Any kind of lawyer.
Any kind of lawyer.
You're a sweet thing. You
Thank
really
you.
Are. And you still live in South Pittsburgh,
mm-hmm.
of course. You go to school in South Pittsburgh.
Mm-hmm.
And do you get, I'm sure you do, and I don't want to put you on the spot, but you go to different churches when you get a chance to sing.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You know, if someone wanted to contact you, they could call us, you know. I mean, we have a lot of people watching our program
mm-hmm.
now, and we're grateful for that. In fact, there's a lady called last week from Bridgeport, and... I won't mention her name because she might want me to do that, but she did call and say, be sure and let the folks down there at Gospel Connection know that we watch the program every week, and we thank you so much for that, and hope that it's a blessing and continues to be a blessing. But she lives in Bridgeport, and we love to get people call us and tell us that
mm-hmm.
we enjoyed your program. And somebody going to call and say, boy, that little Kaylin Pace, how did I get in touch with her? She done a wonderful job. And we love to hear people do that. And folks, you be sure. And when you at this program and you've heard Miss Caitlin sing these songs tonight, write us a letter. Drop us a card at the address or call Herb and tell him that you enjoyed Miss Caitlin and you'd love to see her back on the program. And that'd be fine, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would.
We're going to have you back later because I already know that. Just hearing you go over these songs a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I said, I want to, we like to have our, not just the young folks,
mm-hmm.
but the others too. We plan to have them back at a later date
mm-hmm.
to touch base with them, maybe 2 or 3 months down the road. Touch base with you. See if you've got any more upcoming things you're going to do. And folks, you be sure and watch this now. You'll see Miss Caitlin at the next Cornbread Festival here in South Pittsburgh, Tennessee, and she'll be a real blessing. What's this next song?
Come Unto Me.
Come Unto Me.
Mm-hmm.
It's got a little bit of a...
contemporary style.
Contemporary mm-hmm. style. I heard you going over it. Oh, it's pretty.
Thank
it's
you.
A real, it's a real praise worship.
Mm-hmm. It brings a good message.
It's much different than the old traditional, and that's certainly not taken away from it, folks. But this is a real praise worship song. Well, Miss Caitlin, are you ready to do that song?
Yes, I am.
Well, why don't you get ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Caitlin Pace singing Come Unto Me. And listen to this young lady.
Take
Miss Caitlin Pace, it's been a joy to have you with us on the program tonight. You've done a great job. Folks, I told you that this young lady, you're going to be blessed by her. She loves to sing. You love to sing, I can tell that. We'd love to have you back on the program later, Caitlin. We'd like to keep up with our young people and the older singers and touch base with them. We're going to be back in just a moment with Rhyme and Reason. They just come in and they're raring to go. And I know they're going to be blessing too. We've enjoyed this program so far and hope you have. And we'll be right back after a sponsor break with which we couldn't do this program. And you be sure and stay connected.
Shop Marion Flag Company for a variety of decorating and gift ideas. Whether you want to spruce up your garden or decorate your den, they have many items that are sure to please, like high-quality cotton throws, tapestry message pillows, wall hangings, windsocks, yard flags, table runners, garden flags, doormats, magnetic flags, as well as a wide variety of American flags and flag kits. Marion Flag Company can also special order merchandise and help with any questions you may have. Call 942-3028. Marion Flag Company, Main Street in Jasper.
Do you have a will prepared for your family's future? In this day and age, in order to protect your family's future, a legal will and testament secures your assets in the event of your death. Howard Swofford specializes in preparation of these important legal documents. Mr. Swofford makes sure that these documents are filed and recorded at the county courthouse for future reference. Howard Swofford is located at 32 Courthouse Square, Jasper, Tennessee. To avoid any confusion, make an appointment today. Call 942-3168 and secure your family's future.
Have you always dreamed of playing a musical instrument? Now you can make your dreams come true. Music Makers and Dunlap can supply you with the knowledge and equipment to make your own music. Experienced musicians teach guitar, bass, and drum lessons. Complete sound systems, marching band instruments, guitars, drums, keyboards, and more. Financing is available, only $10 a week.
I'm a music maker, and you can be a music maker too.
Visit our two locations, Dunlap and Whitwell.
At Hardee's of Bridgeport, stars are born every day. Now for our opening act, welcome to the stage, Big Country Breakfast Platter, plus Sausage and Egg Biscuit Combo. During intermission, enjoy our $6 burger. For an encore, cool down with a variety of Mayfield ice creams. Our team makes sure your requests are right on time. When should you go to Hardee's?
Now.
Time of me, an answer to my problems when I cry.
Folks, wasn't that wonderful rhyme and reason? We told you we'd have them back in just a moment, and we've got them here. Brother Wayne, how you doing?
Doing great, Brother Vince. How are you?
It's good to see you, and I've been looking forward to this. It's been a while. I don't know just how long, but it's been several months, but y'all are very, very busy, and I know you are. Did you write that song?
I did write that song. It's been about 4 years ago, I guess, since we wrote that, but God's used it and blessed it, and we're thankful to be singing.
I love it. Jesus Christ is Lord. Is that what it? Jesus Christ is Lord. And folks, He is Lord. And that's what this show's about. Gospel connection. And it leaves no ifs, ands, buts about it. When you speak of gospel, you're talking about Jesus Christ. And He is Lord. Brother Wayne, introduce the girls, if you will.
They love for me to do this. You know, Brother
I know
Vince.
They do.
This young lady on the far right, my right, is my kid's sister, and she's actually filling in, but doing a wonderful job for us, been filling in now for several months, worked for us in the office and kept things going there while we were gone traveling. And then when our tenor singer left, I just threw her on the bus.
She does a wonderful job.
And I figure she's my sister. She's the cheapest labor I can find, so I just might as well stick with her. But this is my sister. Her name is Lisa Davis, and it's wonderful to have her traveling with us. Of course, now a lot of people know Mary. Mary's been singing a long time. Her dad's a Baptist minister, Bill Pace, in Scottsboro, Alabama. And Mary's been singing since she was about 3 years old. And we're delighted to have her a part of our ministry. She has been with us since we started, and that's been about 7 years ago now. And God has used her to bless a lot of people. I know when we get to go back, it's because Mary was nice to someone. So that's a wonderful thing. But her name is Mary McKinley, and from Scottsboro, Alabama. And, of course, my name is Wayne Chastain. We're glad to be with you.
Mary's dad is, I call him my pastor also, but I love Brother Bill. And I met Mary when I got acquainted with Brother Bill and known her a few years. And you've got three more songs you're going to do with folks. Now you stay connected there. What's the next song you're going to do?
Living a Dream.
Living a Dream. Did you write that song?
I did write that song.
I think I read in a biography that Mary sent me, you've written over 400 songs.
We've wrote a lot of them, not many good ones, but a lot of songs.
and again, that name of this song.
Living a Dream.
Living a Dream. If y'all are about ready, I'm going to get off here and let y'all bless us. Folks, I know you'll enjoy this song.
This road that I started traveling long ago.
That's why I
70 years,
Gentry.
For over 70 years,
same location.
For over 70 years,
same service.
For over 70 years,
same customer satisfaction.
Why should you go to Gentry's?
To save money, that's why.
For over 70 years,
Gentry Chevrolet Pontiac Buick of Kimball, Tennessee.
Our community is one of the best places in the country to live and raise a family. We're surrounded by natural beauty and have many recreational opportunities. Wherever you find people enjoying events in the Valley, you'll find Citizen State Bank, because we take pride in supporting the events that make up the fabric of this great community. And when you're at an event, chances are you're not 5 minutes away from one of our ATMs. Total community commitment and convenience, only from Citizen State Bank, a real community bank. Equal housing lender, member FDIC.
Being prepared is having peace of mind. At Tate Funeral Home, caring compassion is our utmost concern. Our facilities include a large chapel, spacious parlors, and a modern kitchen. Let us help celebrate the memories of your loved one at Tate Funeral Home. Visit us at 950 Mel Dixon Lane, Jasper, Tennessee, or call Collect 423-942-9500.
Welcome back, folks, to Gospel Connection. We've got Wayne and Mary and Lisa to come over and sit down with us for a few moments. Wayne, that was Living a Dream. Is that Living the Dream?
Living a Dream, yes.
And you wrote that song.
I did.
Wanted to be sure. And we'd already talked. You've written a lot of songs. I believe there's some other people that have recorded some of your songs.
Yeah, I've really been blessed to have a lot of groups record. The Tally Trio just recorded a song, maybe an album ago for them, and a song entitled I'm Gonna Stand. Did a great job. Lauren Tally sang the verses on it, did a wonderful job with it.
Well, she does a great job.
Yes, she does.
She really does. This is Off the Beaten Path. You've got a new project you're working on, and that's Living a Dream?
Living a Dream is the title cut on that project, yes.
From the song that you just done.
Yes.
That's great. That's great. Most of your stuff you do write. I mean, we've
just about everything that we record, yeah.
Y'all, you've gotten a group involved or working at it with World Vision.
Yes. World Vision is a blessing to our ministry. We prayed for a long time, Vince, that the Lord would align our ministry with a good missions program, a good children's program. And World Vision is the oldest Christian children's organization. Do a wonderful job, feed over 1 million kids in over 100 countries worldwide every year. Mm-hmm. And we're so thankful to be a part. We're going to go with them in late May to the Dominican Republic on a mission trip, share the gospel of Christ, work with the kids, and we'll probably not get to sing. We're just going to work hands-on and help feed the kids and whatever they need us to do. So we're looking forward to that.
Well, I know that, I mean, I hope you get to sing.
Yeah, I do too.
I mean, y'all are singing the gospel, and we make reference to that a lot about singing the gospel. I can never say it enough. I mean, there's gospel singing. I love gospel singing. I love contemporary Southern gospel, some bluegrass. I love rhyme and reason stuff. I really do. Me and my wife, I have this CD, and we ain't wore it out, but we've listened to it plenty. And
thank you,
Mary. There's a song that I would love to hear you sing again. Last two or three times I've been out where your dad pastors, you weren't able to do it because of your throat, and you just come off a singing tour with Wayne and Lisa, I guess, the last time, and you wasn't able to do it. And it's one Dolly Parton does, but I'd love to hear you do it. And
thank you.
I don't know if I'd ever get to hear you do it again, but sure would like to hear you do it again.
Thank you. I sure did enjoy singing it.
It's a real blessing to hear you. Lisa, you've been, I know Wayne said you're temporary and he can't afford you, and he makes the 40-foot bus seem like a 4-foot bus and all that there, but you're doing a great job.
Thank you.
I met you, and I appreciate y'all so much. I really do, and I know the guys do here at Gospel Connection. Taking your time out to come here, and many things you could have been doing, and we don't have the best pay in the world ourselves, but no, it's a Christian program, Christian oriented. It's about the gospel, and I heard you about a year ago. It was Pastor Appreciation Day when I heard you. I don't know how long you've been singing with Wayne and Mary, but you was filling in. And you're still filling in.
I am. It's been a year, almost a year and a half now.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
And later, you're going to do a song. I believe y'all have chosen to do your last song as a song you will sing lead on, right?
Yes.
It's
if I don't change my mind. You never. If I don't change my mind.
You don't change your mind. Run to the Father.
Yes.
And you wrote that.
Yes. Co-wrote that, actually, with Dale Brock.
I heard you going over it. And I loved it. It's a wonderful, beautiful song. You did over 200 singings last year. That's a lot.
it really is. Yeah, we sing more than a lot of groups, just because we do all churches, and we want to do as many dates as we can to share the gospel with as many people as we can. And 200, 225 dates is a lot of traveling, a lot of running the road. But we enjoy doing what we're doing, and God has honored our efforts by allowing us to see a lot of people saved. And we feel like we're an evangelistic ministry. And
you are.
And I left the pastorate of 10 years to go into evangelism, and this is evangelism for us. I mean, I run a lot of revival meetings, and we do revivals where I'll do the preaching, and we'll do the singing, or we'll do all singing, or we'll just do all
wonderful.
Preaching. But God has opened a lot of doors for us to minister the gospel of
Christ. I tried to add up, it's in my mind, that's 10 or 12 singings. That's more than that. That's 20 singings a month.
Yeah, we try to do four or five a week. We try to do.
My goodness, that really is.
Of course, they all come. You know how it is. We'll have two or three weeks, we do two or three, and then we'll have a month, we'll do a singing every night.
I know it wasn't long ago. It might have been about that time y'all have been down to Missouri somewhere, and you hit about three or four places in one weekend. And boy, that's got to be a blessing, but it's also got to be wear you out. But it's a blessing. It's got to be. You got this third song you're gonna do. You've done Living a Dream. What's this third one?
Reason to the Cross.
Reason to the Cross.
It's one of my favorite songs.
And you'll be singing lead on this now.
I will be, yes. It's not my favorite song because I do the lead. But,
no, but.
But I did write the song. And anytime you talk about the cross of Christ, that's precious to me. And I think it's the most incredible conversation piece that you can have.
Reason to the Cross.
Yeah.
And there's a song that goes back a while. When he was on the cross, that's just a note. Really, it's a traditional song now. I'd listen to that, it really gets to my heart. I mean, when you stop and think about it, when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. We're talking about 2,000 years later. In the mind of God, I was on his mind when he's on the cross.
That's right.
In fact, Isaiah said that he saw his seed, and And they that are of Abraham, they that are of faith are of Abraham's seed, the scripture says. So I'm of Abraham's seed, and that's some deeper than I want to get into. I was on his mind. And y'all about ready to do that?
I think we are.
Folks, we're going to take a sponsor break, without which we couldn't do this program. It'd be impossible. And we'll be right back with Rhyme and Reason, singing Reason to the Cross. Be sure and stay connected.
Do you have a will prepared for your family's future? In this day and age, in order to protect your family's future, a legal will and testament secures your assets in the event of your death. Howard Swofford specializes in preparation of these important legal documents. Mr. Swofford makes sure that these documents are filed and recorded at the county courthouse for future reference. Howard Swofford is located at 32 Courthouse Square, Jasper, Tennessee. To avoid any confusion, make an appointment today. Call 942-3168 and secure your family's future.
Improve the looks of your yard, home, office, or other area with a genuine United States of America flag made in the USA from Marion Flag Company. Now more than ever, Americans show their pride and patriotism by raising the stars and stripes. Marion Flag Company has everything you need to install a flag indoors or outdoors. There are 17 patriotic holidays in the United States. Show your spirit and love for the land of the free. Marion Flag Company, 3361 Main Street in Jasper, or call 942-3028.
At Hardee's of Bridgeport, stars are born every day. Now for our opening act, welcome to the stage, Big Country Breakfast Platter, plus Sausage and Egg Biscuit Combo. During intermission, enjoy our $6 burger. For an encore, cool down with a variety of Mayfield ice creams. Our team makes sure your requests are right on time. When should you go to Hardee's?
Now.
Have you always dreamed of playing a musical instrument? Now you can make your dreams come true. Music Makers and Dunlap can supply you with the knowledge and equipment to make your own music. Experienced musicians teach guitar, bass, and drum lessons. Complete sound systems, marching band instruments, guitars, drums, keyboards, and more. Financing is available, only $10 a week.
I'm a music maker, and you can be a music maker too.
Visit our two locations, Dunlap and Whitwell.
Did 1,000 years go by to calculate
certain one. And give reason to the Lord. In Jesus Christ.
Tonight, in his finished, part of the Father's plan. The crown, the thorns, the pain he bore, was all because of
would be the greatest traction to give reason to love. And Jesus Christ
died in his finished, part of the Father's plan. The crown of thorns that pain he bore was all because of
Reason to the Cross. I had to ask you that again, Brother Wayne. You wrote that song also.
Yes, I did. Yeah, that's on our Off the Beaten Path project that we recorded in Nashville.
And I just want to say, we sat and talked a while ago, and I want to say it again. Lisa, she says, you ought to put her on full time, give her a raise. No, she does a great job. I didn't know.
That's the reason she's here now. Every time the tenor singer asks for a raise, we change.
I had met her, it's been, I know, a year ago. I was down at Woods Cove, and y'all sang down there one morning. It was for a special day, Pastor's Day or something, I think it was, and she was with you, and she's just going to be, I don't know if it was temporary or what it was, but she's still with you. It's been about a year now.
Yeah, she's still with us, and she's killing me. You know, it's hard traveling with your sister, so I'm looking. Matter of fact, we could take applications at the end of the show if you do call-ins. Right.
Girls, y'all have done a great job, and you got one more song, and have y'all decided what it would be, the last song?
Yeah, we're going to do Run to the Father. We're going to let Lisa sing one, see if she can earn this raise you're talking about.
Folks, rhyme and reason, I know you've enjoyed them tonight, and this will be the last song, Run to the Father, and I believe Lisa is going to sing lead on this, and Brother Wayne said she's earn her pay. So, if that's all said and done, we'll sit back and enjoy it.
That's strong love.
things aren't always as they seem, and a mountaintop's an easy place to fall. You're not as grown as thought your pride, tears like fountains fill your eyes. You need a hand to hold on to, a little longer.
Run to the Father. Run to the Father. Brother Wayne, I want to thank y'all for taking your time out of you. I know you got a busy schedule. And Mary and Lisa. And that song made me, I just telling some of the guys, it makes you want to dance. We had a young lady sung, David did dance, and he did dance. And there is a holy dance. There's a dance before the Lord. It's not fleshly or carnal. But we want to thank y'all for being with us. Folks, I know you've enjoyed this program tonight with Rhyme and Reason, and we'll be right back after a sponsor break. You stay connected.
For over 70 years,
Gentry.
For over 70 years,
same location.
For over 70 years,
same service.
For over 70 years.
Same customer satisfaction.
Why should you go to Gentry's?
To save money, that's why.
For over 70 years.
Gentry Chevrolet Pontiac Buick of Kimball, Tennessee.
Do you have a will prepared for your family's future? In this day and age, in order to protect your family's future, a legal will and testament secures your assets in the event of your death. Howard Swofford specializes in preparation of these important legal documents. Mr. Swofford makes sure that these documents are filed and recorded at the county courthouse for future reference. Howard Swofford is located at 32 Courthouse Square, Jasper, Tennessee. To avoid any confusion, make an appointment today. Call 942-3168 and secure your family's future.
Being prepared is having peace of mind. At Tate Funeral Home, caring compassion is our utmost concern. Our facilities include a large chapel, spacious parlors, and a modern kitchen. Let us help celebrate the memories of your loved one at Tate Funeral Home. Visit us at 950 Mel Dixon Lane, Jasper, Tennessee, or call Collect 423-942-9500.
Our community is one of the best places in the country to live and raise a family. We're surrounded by natural beauty and have many recreational opportunities. Wherever you find people enjoying events in the Valley, you'll find Citizens State Bank, because we take pride in supporting the events that make up the fabric of this great community. And when you're at an event, chances are you're not 5 minutes away from one of our ATMs. Total community commitment and convenience, only from Citizens State Bank, a real community bank. Equal housing lender, member FDIC.
We want to thank you for watching Gospel Connection tonight and connecting up with us from week to week. And be sure and watch us next week for another great program of Gospel Connection. We want to thank Miss Caitlin Pace for coming down and singing for us tonight. She's been a blessing. I hope she has been to you. I know she has. And for rhyme and reason, we want to thank them for taking a valuable time and coming over and being on the program with us. And whatever you do, be sure and stay connected.
Dining for our guest provided by Western Sizzlin'. We stake our reputation on your satisfaction. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor on the Gospel Connection, contact Herb at area code 423-942-9469 or write to the Gospel Connection at 235 East 7th Street, Suite 406, Jasper, Tennessee, 37347.